It's true, I've taken over stars in their eyes. Tonight, we've got a dog groomer from Stroud, a labourer from Stoke, and a nurse from Slough, who will all be stepping through the magical smoky doorway. That's all new, stars in their eyes, tonight, 7 o'clock on ITV.